This is your Tuesday night forecast update. I'm Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferrieri. Look ahead to a Wednesday that's cooler and less humid thanks to the passage of a cold front tonight. A cold front which will not be producing any rain around our area. Morning time temperatures start off in the low 60s. By the time we get to the afternoon, we are talking about highs in the upper 70s. Many spots don't even make it to 80 tomorrow, but 80s will be back in play come Thursday. Humidity's still not bad, though. That story will change by Friday and the weekend, especially when the muggy meter will go up to tropical. Take a look at what happens over the next 10 days in your exclusive 10-day forecast here. 78 our Wednesday high, Thursday 83, Friday 82. On Saturday, it's a high of 85. Sunday, 88 with some rain and thunderstorms. Monday, 89. Tuesday, 88. Next Wednesday, look for a high temperature of 91. Thursday, 89, a slight chance at rain. A week from Friday, cooler, 81. That's your latest forecast update.